Ehrhard Productions proudly presents
Mr. Irresistible! Streets back, alright!
This year. I just found out I made it on a prom court, so maybe I'll be king. But I definitely know it'll be better than last year. At least I'll leave with the same date.
Yeah, I'm the best bagger at Deerbergs, what can I say? You know, we had this competition last year, and I pretty much did 30 seconds plastic. I mean, that's unstoppable. World record, Guinness book. Stop me, seriously, Mr. Irresistible.
Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Lava Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you.
My most embarrassing moment ever was in sophomore year. We had to film a Spanish video and show it to the entire class, and I had to dress up in a pair of Kelly Bornemann's jeans and one of her cheerleading outfits, and the whole class laughed at me, but it was okay because we got an A on the project.
Ride round when you go.
put my swagger, hop in that window, I got places to go. So, I'm in drama club. I'm not an actor, but I do drive a Cadillac. A 1985 Cadillac at that. Dude, the thing is monster. You know how people get, you know, these small beamers? No, I got a boat. Caddy!
Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. It hurts.
My name's Chad Wagner, adopted out of the orphanage at the ripe age of 3 years old. I was adopted by a pair of professional wrestlers. Later on in my young age, I started wrestling cougars and bears, whatever decided to throw my interest. My chiseled features and great body have always mistaken people that I am Ashton Kutcher or Zac Efron, which leads me to believe that talent scouts are after me to star in High School Musical 4.
And I have a sister. She's 19. She goes to Eastern Illinois, which is just an hour, 2 hours north. And we get along every now and then, but for the most of the time, we do fight a lot. It's like, it'll be something ridiculous. We'll be in the Walmart parking lot. And it's like, it's something you would expect from 2-year-olds, 3-year-olds, 5-year-olds. So it's like you're pushing. We get all the groceries out, we put them in the car, we're pushing the cart back, and that's when we push the cart in, we start racing, who gets the front seat, who gets the front seat? Can I ask, who all's done that? Who fights with the brother or sister trying to get the front seat? I'm 17, she's 19, almost 20. Neither of us are the exact image of health. We're running out to the car, we both run really weird. My sister runs different ways, like sometimes. Residing. Then in the end, we just get in the car and we fight over who got there first. My mom or dad will kick us both in the back, or one gets the front.
Prom's coming up, so this is a public service announcement. If you're taking your girlfriend out and you want to fry her motherboard, make sure to use protection for your pockets.
What do I do at the school? Well, for the past 3 years, I've ran for vice president of the class of 09. And for the past 3 years, I won vice president for the class of 09. Now, I don't know the exact math calculations, but they tell me it's pretty good.
Back in the third grade, there were like four Nicholases, and my name was Nicholas, and they called me Nino, because I swim so fast like a minnow, so they called me Nino.